Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. Yes, let's have candy. But... in moderation. I will give you one more piece.
Candy in my face.
Okay! And let's call us in.
Copy Ranger team. Ranger command over. Echo 1, you're mission progress. You're one of your team. Congratulations. You've done a good job.
We've done. Yoink. Okay, Ralphie, show me your points. Yay, level 17! I think I will hold off to these points and let's see, maybe we need some Toaster Galore. As for now... Since we kept him away from the battlefield, he is pretty healthy now as well. Okay, let's go and explore that potential goop site. Dead sheep, I presume. Dead everything. Ooh. No, Ruthie. And take the rest. Dig. Oh, I thought this would be one of the goop sludge thingies, but no. You take these. I don't ever want to know what's inside the pickle jars. Okay, double checking. Everything is good here. Did we open up this safe? I think we did. Tom is still digging. Oh, maybe we should offer him medical assistance. 4 XP and such. You go alone, just in case. I don't want the crazy monk to do anything crazy. Whee! Much better. Yes, we have emptied the safe and we have acquired a banana pudding from this cauldron. Yes, I did try if Candy likes banana pudding. They do. And I decided to hold on to it just in case. I'm extremely suspicious of every item that might be unique in some way. And that doesn't just apply to toaster items, but everything else. So now we try to carry on towards Damota. Wait. Huh. Wait a minute. Are these? Oh, no. Easy there. Easy. Oh, okay. We don't want to rush into things because there are landmines in here. Oh, okay. So the road is not going straight east, but more like semi-eastward. What are the stats here? 28. I think he can do it. Yoink. No. Okay. Monk Gunner. These are different soldiers, aren't they? Guys. Oh, easy. Okay. So indeed we would have to go for it there. How far can we go here? Not very far at all. Okay. Any sludge here? No. Right. Can we... Nope. Interesting. So basically there will be a landmine zone here. Not yet inquired what's even happening in this camp. There are some monks here, raiders, maybe the missing cowboys here as well, I don't know. Okay guys, you stay back here while I will reconnoiter a little bit.
King Snake calling Python. Report. Python, in position. Entry is less than an hour. 10-4 Python. Advise when in. King Snake out.
Okay, the road continues. What's up over here? Oh. Well, this is not going well. So, I take it we're not supposed to know that these guys are here? It would appear that we can't. Oh, this is before we call us in. Call, yes. Yes. I'm saving it for later. Oh, this is before digging shit up, isn't it? Gimme! Oh yeah, and I wanted to heal that guy as well. So I'm guessing that while the mad monk is in our party, we can't actively talk to the Diamondbacks, I suppose? I think that's what those guys were, I presume. Oh, he doesn't have the small packs, does he? Almost tempted to create some chaos at the raider camp here. This is a very careful balancing act. And let's make a quick save here before I lose any more progress. I'm guessing that wherever there's a monk outpost, there is also a bunch of soldiers keeping an eye on them. Yeah, we are not gonna talk about that. Oh, we haven't done the candy round, okay. Well, too bad. Medical items. Okay. Bye. did I have a decent save? What if I took the rest of the crew a lot farther away? Like a lot over here. And once again, put my guys in position around the gate so that the mad monk can't follow me. Plug the gap. Yes. Okay, quick save here. And let's see if I can get a different result this way. I suspect it doesn't matter as long as the monk is in our party. I mean, with us, escorting us. It doesn't matter, but I gotta try. Aw, these two.
Kingsley calling Python. Report. Python, in position. Entry in less than an hour. 10-4, Python. Advise when in. Kingsley out.
Okay, what am I wearing? Let's try with this. Maybe there's more to notice here. I was never here. I can't seem to observe them.
Monk, take him out.
Oh, okay. So if I get close enough. Okay, never mind then. Reload. You're practically invisible. I can't even see you there. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Pie our duct tape. Oh, he already did. Never mind. Bye! Let's practice with some... Oh, you guys. Gosh. Okay, let's try. Yeehaw. Shit. Nice. Oh, and with the safe down in the gully, I ended up doing a very lazy approach. It was booby trapped, and he failed diffusing it. He had a critical failure, So the booby trap went off in his face, but didn't do that much damage. So I just proceeded with the safe cracking anyway. And instead of demolitions XP, we garnered the healing XP. Fish path through here, should we ever need one. I still have no idea what's happening here. Commando, huh? It does look hella suspicious though. Like systematically suspicious, like ominous. Is there somebody there? Who else is here? Okay, so the whole gang has one monk with them. Right, I will leave it alone for the moment. Let's crack on with these. Change furniture. I keep forgetting about that. Was before, but I don't think it was any worse than this. I mean, like, it was okay before and it is okay still. Sounds increasingly suspicious. Huh. Gives me an idea. Okay, you two. Let's explore some more. So if we... whenever we approach some critical areas, that's when the radio goes off, right? So if we approach this again... do we get anything? More landmines. This cactus is also looking very suspicious. Don't mind us, we're just I don't know, we just like to defuse stuff. I'm not gonna save here just in case. Maybe it triggers something. Yes, that is very nice indeed. We have a monk with us. Step forward. There's more. This whole area is mined. Holy shit. But since we have a monk with us, we have Titan's magic, which means they can't hurt us right now. Can they? I'm gonna go the daring route. Yo, don't mind us. We need to pass through here, just browsing. Where is it? What was that? Oh, there's another monk here. I'm not gonna try to rob them yet. But I am gonna clear us a path if we can approach this place already. Hello! Don't mind us. Okay, your time to shine. Yeah, we have a monk with us. What of it? It's the one that's already discovered. Yes. Oh, there is more. I'm gonna make a manual save here. This is getting too much. If there's any sludge here. Yes, yes, yes. We're clear. We really are clear. Can I go up here? Nope. Oh, there's more. Okay. Easy now. Shh. Is there one more? Oh, those are tires. Yeehaw! Okay, and this is the ground I have already covered. So this is This is where safety is. Let's go back the way we came. Oh, why not? We have a monk with us after all. Oh, I see what's happening here. So the raiders are all on this, on the higher platforms, while whoever might invade them would be going to the ground, which means they have to walk over landmines. Surely they wouldn't appreciate if we tried to break into their containers. I mean, surely. Yeah, we have a monk with us. Yo. Beep boop. Oh, I should. Okay. Don't mind me. I'm just looting. For us, less ammo for you. Okay, she can still move at the normal speed, that's good. Oh, and this leads to this. Oh! Yoink! That is nice. Still sending her ahead in case we missed some. Okay, I think you can. You can follow us now. Gang, we're leaving. Also, let's distribute this shit. Hatchet. See. Full choke. What does this do? Oh, this is for shotguns. For sale then. Oh, it takes more points, but it does more damage. Hmm. Interesting. Oh, pickaxe does more criticals though. I need to think about it. Let's leave it. Oh, what are you wearing? Why are you so overburdened right now? Oh, okay. That's why. Quick save here. Now, what do we have here? Interesting! Okay, okay. I think this might be the Diamondback thingy. For the moment, though... There is that squad over there. I'm thinking maybe we don't want to immediately gain access here. What's that shout? There's more. Shit. Yoink. Okay, step back just in case. You check for landmines and shit. Can you see past here? Canyon. Yo! Well, there's a monk crater here. I hear animals. I hear dogs. Interesting. Interesting. Huh, looks like the bridge is out. Oh, it continues here. Skunk pig, interesting. A dead body. What's this over here? Whoa, there's like a whole area over there. Oh no, wait, this is where we got the sludge. Right, and what's on this side? Oh, this is just going.
Rattler calling King Snake.
Go ahead, Rattler.
Unknown force has entered the canyon. Uniformed and armed. Just past my position.
There's four, Rattler. Number?
Couldn't get a clear look. More than four, less than ten.
Copy that, Rattler. King Snake out. All units, be advised. An armed squad has entered canyon. Unknown faction, unknown affiliation. Do not approach until we know more. King Snake out.
Interesting. Oh. Are they talking about us? More than four? Less than ten. They might be talking about us. They are hostile by default, huh? Because we have the monk with us. So basically, if you want to have any sort of meaningful relationship with the Diamondbacks, we're gonna have to avoid getting into any encounters with them. So these radio messages. Okay, so the Rattlesnake snake code names are Diamondback messages and outpost monk thingy. Okay. Gotcha. Show me the logbook. Oh, we have one more of these? Ugh. I don't really want to wear these. Why do we have it? Oh, wait, I wanted to look at the logbook. We need more goop. Peter, cowboy. Be very, very sneaky. What's over here? Wait, is this the Monta? Are we already at the Monta? There's a monk here. Okay, now I missed all of that because everything kicked in all at once. Okay, there's more raiders here. I want to reload because I didn't get any of that. so this is before we took a look at those. Oh, and also it has the more than 4, less than 10 has to be us, because the player character party is 4, and then you can have 3 followers plus all the I don't even know what to call the rest. If we go here, what will happen? Okay, there's a ramp there. Badgers. Okay, and where is this going? Up. We were never here. So I'm taking that the Freeman squad up on that ledge is Rattlesnake, maybe? Here. I am kind of trying to find a way to maybe interfere to those folks' business. Group of dead raiders, huh? The other guys. Chevarinas, huh? There's a gate here. Ah, no, I think that doesn't lead anywhere. Hard ass check on. Oh, that's the Diamondback. I'm starting to suspect that the Diamondbacks have some sort of some hidden government involvement going on somewhere. Oh dear. What do you mean that corpse over there was yours? Oh, as in he killed them? I don't know. Okay. Truce. Okay. And what about them other guys? Oh dear, you don't have much health points at all. Guys, get over here. Okay. Sure. Oh. So, what is our mission? Get him to outpost? Oh. So what's this? Blank info. Ah, we can talk more. So that's what it's for. Yeah guys, we're taking you out of here. Interest in mind, and a few brownie points go a long way, so hope he didn't give us his undies or anything. So where is it going? Ooh. Okay. I thought there was more info to be gained, but I think he gave these to us. We're having too many! Oh, I think this is the same one. I reloaded, didn't I? I keep forgetting. I forget! Why did he give these to her? I wonder. Did everybody get grenades? No. Was she the closest? I have no idea. How much do these penis necklaces weigh? 1 unit. Also, let's call this in.
Copy Ranger team. Ranger command over. Echo 1, you're reaching the front. You're out of your team. Congratulations, 1. You've done a good job.
We've done noise. Show me your levels. 17. Oh, she and Ralphie are the same level then. Goodie. You're gonna get field medic, 1 point. Yes. Okay. Well, since we are currently in a spot of safety, And we have opened up many exciting opportunities. I am going to end this episode here and carry on with a new one. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!